Dr. Kizza Besigye this afternoon hosted children at his home in Kasangati to mark the new year and bid farewell to pupils who are reporting to their respective schools next week. Some schools are expected to reopen tomorrow for the fresh term, while others are scheduled to commence at the end of next week. The children wore t-shirts bearing the words, "Besigye is my president."
More than half of the people who live in Uganda are below 15 years. So we are a country of children, okay? That means you must work hard to make this country a great country. The country depends on you.
He implored the school-going children to be patriotic about their country.
God gave us command to love one another. We want to build a country of peace. We want to build a country of love. And in order for that to happen, all of us must have freedom and all of us must have what to use in our lives.
Besigye wants children to cherish peace and sharing with the needy as a means of fostering unity among Ugandans.
We must share what we have so that you don't have people who are hungry and others who are satisfied. We all need to be satisfied, isn't that so? So we should build a fair country.
As you have heard, I have not talked to them any politics. Not that there is anything negative about politics. Every human being is a political being, because how you relate to the next person is politics. Politics is about social relations. And so there is nothing negative about politics.
Jingo Francis, NTV, Weekend Edition.